two churches in the Windermere area consider themselves pioneers for the unusual arrangement they've made to survive these difficult economic times. In this day and age, it's not unusual to hear of a church leasing meeting space, but these two churches are actually sharing a facility despite being different denominations. There's plenty of friendly greeting and mingling as two congregations pass each other on Sunday mornings in front of Windermere Union Church. In light of the tough economy, Windermere Union, a church of about 190 people, decided to share the $1.6 million facility it built 4 years ago with New Hope, a church of about 100 members. The deal allows New Hope access to a facility its small congregation could never afford, and it helps Windermere Union pay the mortgage.
It takes the pressure off. Anybody during this time going through economic hardship, you know that when you're struggling to pay the bills every month, it takes your attention and focus away from other things you can be doing.
Windermere Union pastor Barton Buchanan says while the two congregations hold separate services, they do plan to join together for several projects, including building a house for Habitat for Humanity. Both churches are excited about the example their partnership may set.
As far as two different denominations worshiping at the same place at the same time, we've not found a model like it thus far. So we're excited about the fact that we're maybe creating something new and pioneering something that's different.
Why is it that every church should have their own facility? There's a lot of money invested in building a building. We can share one another's buildings. I think it's God-inspired, actually.
The pastor of New Hope Church, Reverend Matt White, says in the future, when the time and economy are right, his congregation does still hope to buy land or renovate an existing facility.